Good afternoon, this afternoon's test match between the City of Hull and District of Blair on the 16 first leg side versus Scotland in the 16s. To start the ceremony, we will have a band with me, sung by Sharon Nicholson, but before we do, we will have a moment. And Sharon, when you are ready, Sharon Nicholson skates. We'll see a five with you.
Come on. try for who? And that was a successful conversion. Hull 6, Scotland 0. Try for Scotland's number one. Okay, the score is Hull 6, Scotland 4.
Let's go! to score here. You're off to score.
Go! Why is your ball, Michael?
Deeper!
Right foot!
carry Ruben, Sean. Nice leg drop, Ruben. All day, Sean.
Downtown, corner. Tell him.
Thank you.
8-0-6.
Boys! Successful conversion. The score at the moment, Hull select 6, Scotland select 14.
Yes! Well done, boys! All right?
Hey, go! Hey, go! Watch where they are. Watch them.
Nice, Lewis.
Nally, pull him out.
Guys, you're back. Ruben, back. Ruben, get in the ball. Nice, Lewis.
I've got the marker.
I'll put it in the corner.
Take it, Pete.
Thank you.
Ben, move on. Move on.
Oh, come on, boys. Keep these in there.
Go! I'm
Find the blue line, guys. Bibs on, please. Ah, come on, give it a ring. Ah.
Todd!
Successful conversion for number 6 brings the score to Hull Select 12, Scotland 14.
Yeah.
Select 18, Scotland 14.
Let's go. Let's get up.
goals by both teams brings the final score to Hull Select number 16-20.
We will get underway with this afternoon's match presentation. First of all, could we ask all our spectators here this afternoon to acknowledge the 40 young players from the City of Ulster District, Hull Select, also Scotland, as well as our young match officials. So all 40 players and our young match officials, thank you to those young boys and girls. As you can see, we have our special guests here this afternoon. We have the Lord Mayor of Hull and Lady Meres, and they will present the medals to all the players, the player of the match, and also the trophy to the winning captain. What we'll do, first of all, if we could ask for all the Scotland players, nice match, to please stand up and get your medals from the Lord Mayor of Hull and Lady Meres. Let's give Scotland under 16 a big round of applause for their efforts this afternoon. Just a brief summary of the game this afternoon. Obviously, Scotland shot into a 14-6 lead before a late rally from the Hull Select side got them home to get the win. So, obviously, fine effort from all players. Scotland Golden Boys started really strong, and unfortunately for you guys, these guys just came strong towards the back end of the fixture. In a moment, we will get underway with the medal presentation to the players from the City Hall District Rugby League Hull Select under 16 side. Just a couple of mentions. Can we all please acknowledge the efforts of the Scotland number 19, just for his efforts? Oliver Ferguson, Oliver, big hand please for his efforts, please. Oliver Ferguson. And in a moment, we're going to ask the player of the match to stand forward, to his trophy, and that goes to the number 6 on the Hull Select side, Alfie Wilson. So Alfie, please stand up and get your player of the match trophy from the Lord Mayor of Hull and Lady Meres. Welcome to Alfie for the play of the match this afternoon. And we're going to ask in a moment the captain at the end, please, to get the trophy for photos of obviously the team here and obviously a big group mixed photo. So can you hold select the 16 players, please stand up, enter towards the ceremony area, put your medals from the Lord Mayor of Hull and Lady Meres, and obviously, you boys will get a group photo, the captain at the end, please. And we'll get a big photo of all the coaching staff, of obviously Dave Lamb, obviously the support team there, who worked really hard the last few weeks with their players from the Hull Select under 16 side. Okay, Alfie, before you take your seat, we'd just like to welcome one final person for their awesome efforts in making this fixture possible today. He's been involved in Scotland on the 16 team. There's a lot of work behind the scenes in grassroots rugby, not only in Scotland but also in Hull. And he will get his medal from the Lord Mayor of Hull. And we'll ask Carl Beard to say a few words. But we'll give Carl a big hand for his efforts. And Carl will say a few words. Without Carl, games like today will not take place. Okay, Alfie, jumping with your friends, we've got a nice group of you and your teammates. Can we ask the coaches from each, the City of Hull and the City of Hull? So, Dave, jumping please with your team. Okay, Scotland boys, jump in guys, make some space for all the players. A final round of applause for all the players, coaches, match officials, guys. Enjoy your Saturday afternoon. Game 2 will be signed in just under 20 minutes time.